really, really loved music, and he played in the band at Claremont High School with our son Bruce and with Janine's son John, and they had a good time together with them.